I want to welcome you to our first ever virtual parish sing-along. And we welcome all of the parishioners who are at home and are singing from home. For those who are at home, we will be focusing on the screens here in the church so that you can sing along, because the words are going to be projected there. And for those of you in the church, you know that we are representing the music sung by all five choirs in the parish. You have CBW3, and you have some other sheet music, and at other times you're going to see the words projected on the screens. When we sing the music of others, we begin to do the hard work of advocating for justice. Let us begin in prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God, our Father and Creator, you hear us, our words in prayer, our silent thoughts and pleas, and each note or melody we sing and play. May our praises today connect with heaven and unite our hearts with the sound of eternity. Lord, may the gifts of our voices and melodies of our instruments move with the work of your Holy Spirit. May we bring light into dark places, restore hope and vision to all who are oppressed, and well-being and health to all those who suffer. Today, Lord, we give you our worship. May it be a platform for you, our God, to touch our lives afresh and to build up your church. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Your holy name. The end is real. Our next song will be Sia Hamba.
Well, this has been a lot of fun and so filled with joy. So thank you to each and every one of you for coming here tonight and giving God praise through music. Before we close our evening, I would be amiss if I didn't acknowledge two people who have been a vital part of youth ministry, or music ministry, rather, in many different ways, humbly behind the scenes, quietly on Friday nights, singing on Friday nights, canting, funerals, weddings, fixtures here. And I would say, personally, one of the hardest parts of COVID has been saying goodbye to people in different ways. But I think this example of goodbye is kind of an example of our faith in that it's not goodbye forever. It's goodbye till you come back home again. I would like to invite Peggy forward and Claire Smith, who have both been integral parts of music ministry, my apologies. And thank you on behalf of the parish for all of your contributions from Bible camp to Friday night, your beautiful service that you do on Friday, the masses you've played, the weddings and the funerals, the fun we've had, the floods we've endured, all of those things. And certainly Claire, for your tireless dedication to our 10 o'clock choir. Again, so many people that you've blessed in singing at their funerals, singing at their weddings. Your beautiful descant will be matched by Vilma, only singing and multiplying her voice, but your presence will be missed. And while the East Coast and Ottawa are blessed to have you, know that you always have a place here in our music ministry, in our parish, in your home here at St. Mary's. So we have a small token of appreciation for all you've done for us on behalf of the parish. And if it's not the right size, then please let me know. But please give a warm thanks with your applause for enjoy being Catholic wherever you may be. And we will close our night with two big hymns on the organ. First, Amazing Grace, and then, O God, Beyond All Praising. So for all of you at home, thank you for joining us tonight. It has been a night very much anticipated by all of us at the parish, because in as much as Father has been wonderful to sing with, we sure miss singing with each and every one of you. So God bless and enjoy. And before we sing our last two songs, if you'll please join us in praying the prayer inside of your programs. Heavenly Father, thank you for gathering us together in song tonight. While we cannot sing as a community at Mass, may each of the prayerful songs in our hearts be lifted in unity to give you glory, to give you thanks, and to surrender our lives to you. May this hurdle not extinguish the flame, but rather ignite the fire in our hearts. Good and loving Father, thank you for bestowing these gifts and talents to us. Help us to be good stewards of these gifts.
Almighty Father, bless our families who have supported us in this ministry, and we give thanksgiving for being able to serve you in this capacity. For all the intentions in our hearts, for everyone who said we would pray for it, and all of those who have known to pray.